In spirit and in truth, are never going to suffer. You will never suffer. Trust me. He even said, even if you will go through fire, I will be with you. What an assurance of a God that will worship.